in your blood.
Amen.
Amen.
Holy Lord.
Now we pray that you would feel his love and sense his presence this morning. Remember, again, after I got saved, I opened up Luke 15. After I came to Christ, I opened up Luke 15. And the red letters were literally, the word is alive. The red letters were literally leaping off the page going, woo, woo, like this. And I just saw it and wept. And it took me 20 minutes to read Luke 15, the prodigal son. And this room is full of prodigals today. And the ground's equal to the cross.
Amen.
No matter where you come from, how bad you've been, what you've done, God knows, he knows everything. Nothing he doesn't know. So you're not going to surprise God. You're never going to surprise God. He's the Alpha and Omega. He knows everything.
Amen.
And just pray that that truth will just resonate in your heart today. He knows where you've been, he knows every sin you've ever committed. He just wants to say, come to the cross and accept what my son did. Come and be washed with blood. Come to